Income tax raids are being carried out on close aides of Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav just months ahead of the Uttar Pradesh election. Samajwadi Party leader Rajiv Rai is being raided in East Uttar Pradesh's Mau district. Rajiv Rai, someone who owns a group that runs many educational institutions in Karnataka. Now, Samajwadi Party leader Manoj Yadav, a promoter of a private company, is also being raided in Mainpuri. Reports say that some other close aides of Akhilesh Yadav are also being raided at this moment. These raids, remember, coming just ahead of the crucial Uttar Pradesh election. Akhilesh Yadav, experts say, has emerged as the main challenger to the BJP in these elections, forming several smaller alliances, reconciling with his uncle after 6 years. He's formed smaller alliances across the length and breadth of Uttar Pradesh. And this is posing a challenge to the BJP in the state ahead of the election. What we're learning now is that close aides of Akhilesh Yadav are being raided across Uttar Pradesh. We have confirmation on raids being carried out at Samajwadi Party leader Rajiv Rai, raided in eastern Uttar Pradesh, and Samajwadi Party leader Manoj Yadav, promoter of a private company, being raided in Mainpuri. Let's listen in to some of the reactions that are coming in.
मेरे पास कोई आपराधिक रिकॉर्ड नहीं है, मेरे पास कोई दो नंबर का पैसा नहीं है। जी जी, लोगों को मदद करना भाजपा को खल गया।
ये मदद करने का भैया नतीजा मिल रहा है।
हाँ वही है, कुछ भी करोगे ना, कुछ भी करोगे तो ये लोग, सुनो रुको यार, रुको आप, कुछ भी करोगे ना तो ये लोग वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग करेंगे, जाने के बाद थाने से एफआईआर आएगा, फिर केस मुकदमा करोगे। अननेसेसरी, उससे कोई फायदा है नहीं। ऐसा नहीं जो बाहर कर रहे हैं उसके करने से भीतर ये बंद कर देंगे, ये तो बंद नहीं होगा, तो प्रोसीजर कंप्लीट करने दो।
जैसे जैसे उत्तर प्रदेश में चुनाव पास आएगा, भारतीय जनता पार्टी हर तरह का हथकंडा अपनाना चाहती है। चाहे कितनी भी भारतीय जनता पार्टी या सरकारी तंत्र का दुरुपयोग कर ले, उत्तर प्रदेश की जनता ने आपको हराने का मन बना दिया है।
Let's go right across to Alok Pandey, tracking the details of this story. Alok, what more can you tell us at the moment? We're learning of two parallel raids being held on close aides of Akhilesh Yadav. What's the latest you're picking up?
Of Mr. Rai and the other on the residence of a man called Manoj Yadav in Mainpuri, which is a stronghold of the Yadav. We are hearing of a third raid in Lucknow, which apparently is on a very, very close aide of Akhilesh Yadav. His name is Jainendra Singh Yadav, and he is reportedly on the personal staff and even his OSP and personal secretary. Neither of the three raids have been officially by the Income Department. We have visuals from at least two locations, which is the residence of Rajiv Rai in East UP's Mau and of Manoj Yadav, the long and Samajwadi Party politician. He is also a businessman. He owns a host of educational institutions under a group in Karnataka. He was also the party's candidate for the Ghosi Lok Sabha seat in Eastern UP 14, and he's somebody who is known to be close to Akhilesh. Similarly, Manoj Yadav, the other leader, also is the promoter of a group of companies. And he's also somebody, because he's from Mainpuri, which, like I said, is the center of the Yadav family. He is somebody on a very, very close aide of Akhilesh Yadav, Mr. Jain.
Alok, we seem to be having a audio issue with you there. We're going to try and reconnect with Alok Pandey in just a bit. But while we try and reconnect that line with Alok, let me just apprise our viewers of the big breaking story that we are tracking at this hour. Ahead of the crucial Uttar Pradesh election, there are income tax raids that are being carried out on close aides of Samajwadi Party chief Akhilesh Yadav. Rajiv Rai, who's a Samajwadi Party leader, is being raided in Uttar Pradesh's Mau district. He owns a group that runs many educational institutions in Karnataka. There are also raids being reported on Samajwadi Party leader Manoj Yadav. He's a promoter of a private company. He's being raided in Mainpuri. There are also reports at the moment of some other close aides of Akhilesh Yadav being raided. We will, of course, continue to get you all those details. Rajiv Rai, meanwhile, you heard him in that bite talking about how he doesn't have a criminal record or any black money. The BJP, he targets the BJP for these raids and says they didn't like me helping the public.